Pyong, boring again. Still coming to grips with this track, so I won't bore you with my boring race. Start off with the leader, Stormwater 23, who I used to race against in the sport version of the game. Always was quick and fair. Back here by the look of it. See how these guys fare as they get into this corner. Dignesh goes very wide into the marbles. P2, I assume. Just misses out. No, he's got a better exit here. Yeah. Pretty well spread out. Dignesh moved a fair way back after running off track. And there I am with a penalty. Pushed around by a car in number 13 a little bit too, so that's all part of the game. Socks in the WRX. He's under a bit of pressure here. Moreno was in a previous race. It's quite quick in that as well. Japanese drivers here jostling for position. Has almost become a one car make race, just Mazda 3s everywhere. splattering of Subarus in there. The old Ferrari. I'm in a Supra, which I think will be the last time I'll be in a Supra. Parts and all on the way around they go. That sorted them out. Elevated a lot of these guys up two spots. Mimi Voss was probably the big winner. He's got out from all of that. A little bit less pressure on him. Pinnett and Stormwater are just driving away. I'll go on board with Stormwater for the last lap. Very consistent 137s. Crosses the line. Another 137. So I hope you all enjoyed that. If you haven't subscribed, appreciate if you can. And I look forward to seeing you at the next race. Thank you.